New video shows the moment a driver on a motorcycle smashes into the back of a car and then explodes into a ball of flame. Somehow, the people on that motorcycle lived. And we brought this crash on Lee Boulevard and Collin Avenue in Lehigh Acres to you as breaking news last night. And these right here are some of the pictures from the scene. You can see the burned bike and all the debris that was left behind.
This violent crash has neighbors thankful no one died and asking, what about the next one? Wink News reporter Maddie Heron joins us in studio. Maddie, what are people telling you about the road?
Well, Amanda, people I talked to today say speeding is always a problem on this street and that it was a chaotic scene immediately following the crash. And tonight we have video of it. We do have to warn you, the videos may be hard to watch.
It only takes a moment for a drive to turn dangerous. New video shows the moments before a violent, fiery crash on a busy road in Lehigh Acres just before 6 p.m. Monday night. Look at the top of your screen. It's so quick you could miss it. A motorcycle flying east down Lee Boulevard. Seconds later, an explosion of fire when the motorcycle strikes a car, ejecting the man and woman who were riding the bike. Florida Highway Patrol are the lead on this case. They confirmed that the driver of the motorcycle and his passenger faced critical injuries. Neighbors who witnessed the crash said what they saw right after was chaos.
It was a very serious accident. Two people were on the street. The one on the left was bleeding a lot, and the one on this side, which was a female, kept on asking for help.
The Florida Highway Patrol says speed was a factor in this crash. We don't know how the victims are doing tonight, but FHP did confirm that both patients were taken to the hospital. We hope to get more information on the victim's condition in the upcoming days. Back to you guys.